Our story today is about Jack and Kim and their trip to sunny Malibu, California. The couple began their journey, leaving sunny Los Angeles, the city behind them, and venturing to Leo Carillo State Campground in Malibu, California. Driving down the road, they found a campsite along the ridge, campsite number 69. Kim quickly set up camp. She sits here reading, alongside the family dog Stella. Say hello to the camera, Kim. Jack sets off afterwards to the dry creek bed, bringing along with him family dog Stella. Venturing for a short while, they decide it is now time to head to the beach. Kim takes the lead, walking with family dog Stella. Making her way up the road, in the background is picturesque Malibu, California. The coast is beautiful and uninhabited. Finally, our couple makes it to the beach. Kim seems to be approaching with some sort of treat for the family. Games of chance are played. Snacks are eaten. And finally, the couple and their dog rest along the shores of Malibu as the waves lap up towards their feet. At this point, the couple heads back to the campsite to relax and catch sun. Jack takes a second to eat a snack and point out the beautiful ridge. As darkness settles in, the couple makes a fire. Singing and dancing ensues around the fire. Around the fire, as this simple wonder of nature works its entrancing magic, and the couple settles in to the mystery of the great outdoors.